And welcome back to the channel, guys. So finally, after such a headache I had with this turbo for the turbo stud that actually goes to the manifold, this was such a pain. I had to literally extract it out and then re-tap it. Now all is good. That is literally the last piece of the puzzle. New throwout bearing, gonna be able to put the new clutch on, so that's a plus there. That's literally the last piece of the puzzle here for the motor. So what I'm gonna do today is, like I just said, the last piece of the puzzle is install the turbo onto the manifold and then button all that up. I'm gonna have to go get a new gasket, but that's not too bad because it's only $4 from AutoZone. So I'm gonna go connect all the lines. And yeah, after that, we could go ahead, put on the transfer case to the tranny attached to the motor. Once all that is buttoned up, it will be able to go into the Evo, but as you can see, let's lift this up real quick. Yeah, there's a lot going on here. And not only that, it is super dirty there. So what I really want to do, I don't have a power washer, but I think I'm just gonna have to do it by hand. And just like purple power and just literally degrease the whole thing, go by hand, scrub it all. Make it as clean as possible because white is such a pain to keep clean, but I definitely don't want to just throw the motor in without doing some type of cleaning, because now that everything's refreshed here, we gotta make it look good a little bit. So let's go ahead, just jump right into that. Like I said, I'm hyped. Cross our fingers, everything goes smoothly. Before we get started, if you guys can, we've been uploading every day till Christmas. And with the daily uploads, we have new merch. For the new merch, blah! Late night, good times, drive, enjoy. Arigato gozaimasu. So the Mataru hoodies are now officially for sale. Link down in the description below. Everything is working functionally and got a couple orders in. We're all gonna just ship it all at once. That way I can save on shipping. But finally have our own hoodies, so that's a plus. Now, let's go ahead, get right back into the Evo. All right, now we can go ahead and put this on. Should be this way. So, unless I'm just getting weak. Oh, darling, we forgot the gasket. All right, take number three. Shout out to STM2 for all the parts. I am not sponsored. They made me pay full everything on that. I should be sponsored with the amount of money I spend. But let's go ahead. We're gonna finally mount this. There we go. Turbo's on. Just gonna go ahead, have to put like all the new lines and everything, make it all tidied up. I should get like a new heat shield because the old one's like all like raggedy and like rusted. I could just like paint over it, but I think maybe something shiny will be cool because, like I said, this is the front of the engine, so this is going to be the first thing that you see. Even though I don't know if it extends all the way, but seeing this whole like old 90s setup for the anti-lag and all that, that's always sick. So, like I said, just gonna go ahead, just plumb everything away, new lines, all that good stuff. And we are actually finally there. So went ahead, started already. Let me brighten this up. Started already cleaning this up. Just put some degreaser and all that good stuff. And then just put a little scrubber to the gun here. And just went to town scrubbing everything. A lot of it already started coming off. I'm gonna have to get another can of degreaser though. But for the most part, a lot of it is coming off just by hand. I wish I did have a power washer though. That way I could just power wash this thing outside. We actually got our first snowstorm somewhat. It was a couple of inches, but this should definitely be ready for our next snowstorm. Definitely wanna rip this thing. It should be a lot of fun. Pack everybody in it and just go to town. All right, we got some good news. Mikey's car is actually coming back from the dyno, so we gotta move some stuff and hopefully his car is good. bring the Sylvia out. Let's move this bad boy. Old trusty dusty here. That was perfect timing because needed to turn it on. Haven't turned it on in quite a bit. Feel like I gotta move this lift. It's such a tight fit. All right, this is on hold. Oh boy, you excited, Mikey? I'm nervous and it's not even my car. We got the man, the myth, the legend himself, John Gru. Dude, this van is still kicking.
What's up, man? This van's been around for a long
time. Oh yeah, this thing's been around forever, dude. Hell yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna let it.
All right, so DJ's still doing some DJ things here. John Gru, Master Mechanic, did figure out the issue. We'll go over that inside. He's just letting it warm up here. Mikey's hype, made 230 horse, 300 torque. Very, very good. Way ahead of the game for next season. So it's back. What are your first thoughts? Hyped? Ready for next year?
Super hyped. Super ready for next year. Glad to have it back, honestly. It's got a lot of work to do. Not really a lot to do, but a lot of small stuff to get taken care of for next year. And then hopefully we'll be back home at Lock City Drift.
Yes, sir. At least, like, the main issue is resolved.
Yeah.
That's the biggest
thing. Yeah, we know what needs to get replaced just for...
Mr. Gru himself, what was the biggest issue, like you were saying, was it was pretty much the pulleys, right?
Yeah, it was an underdrive setup that we just wasn't obvious. There wasn't any information about how much of an underdrive, so it wouldn't spin fast enough to charge.
Okay.
This is the one that had broken out, so the insert was broken.
And just like that, Mikey's FC's back. It'll be ready for next year, Lock City. And let's go move right back into this. All right, motor is down. We're gonna go ahead, put the flywheel, clutch, all that good stuff. Then we can go ahead and mate the tranny right onto here. And then just keep it pushing. And this is always pleasing to do. Blah! Clutch, flywheel, everything is all set. But that's probably gonna end the night. If you guys can, be sure to go check out down in the description, get yourself a Matari hoodie. We're almost sold out already, so that's a plus. Thank you guys for the orders. Mikey's car is here. That's gonna be all set for the winter time. 2023 is gonna be awesome for drifting next year. And now all that's left is to put the tranny transfer case, attach it to that, put it into the Evo, but I'm gonna have to concentrate on the lift because I do wanna extend it 2 inches. Just driving the S15 out, it was kind of narrow, so I'm gonna wanna go ahead and extend that. But like I said, if you guys can, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Have a good night, guys.